put your glass down. A professor entered his classroom with a half-filled glass of water. He raised the glass of water. Everyone in the room expected the half-empty, half-full question. Instead, to everyone's surprise, the professor smiled and inquired, "How heavy is this glass of water?" The answers called out for the range from 50 gram to 150 gram. "What if I held the glass up for a minute?" asked the professor. "Nothing," the students answered unanimously. "But what if I hold it for an hour?" asked the professor. "Your arms will start aching," answered one of the students. "You are right. But what if I had held it up for a whole day?" queried the professor. "Your arms will feel numb, your muscles get stressed, and it may even get paralyzed," ventured another student. "You are right," exclaimed the professor. "So what should I do to avoid the pain?" asked the professor. "Keep the glass down," answered a student. "Exactly," said the professor. He continued, "In all the cases, weight of the glass remains the same. But longer I held it up, heavier it becomes. The stress and worries in life are like the glass of water. If you think about them for a while, nothing happens. Think about them for a longer, then it will start hurting. Think about them for even longer, you will feel stress and be paralyzed. It is important to think about the problems in the life, but you should not carry the stress long enough that it begins to ache and paralyze your life. It is important to let go of your stresses. Don't carry your stress all day, and always remember to put the glass down before you go to bed. Thank you.